Protein is important for our body because it's mainly the building block for our bodies, especially in the recovery part. Throughout the day, we are breaking down proteins, which also need to be built up again. So if you don't build up the proteins that you're breaking down, you will eventually downgrade your body and you will become less healthy. In case of elite sports, proteins are of crucial importance after the race, because it will help them to recover faster. The type of products where you will mostly find proteins in is, most of the people think it's dairy products, and that's also the case. But especially also the plant-based products, quite a lot of big sources where you have proper sources of protein in. You can think about legumes or nuts or tempeh or tofu. So also there we really try to variate with the type of proteins that we use, pick the more sustainable options, so also go more for the plant-based proteins instead of only the dairy proteins. If you want to use dairy products or meat products, you can also look to the label to check basically the level of sustainability from the animal. So it will tell you something, for example, about the farm where the animals lived, so how much space they had, how they grew up basically. So it's not only that each type of chicken is the same in the supermarket, but you can really make a difference there by choosing the more sustainable option.